Hey guys, Mike Fasile here, and in this video, we're talking about how to make money on BigCommerce and how beginners are earning $100 to $700 a day. More of that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Fasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that Self is Possible opened up for this week's free workshop. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. Check it out below. So for those that do not know yet, BigCommerce is essentially an e-commerce platform that allows you to sell physical products online. Now for those that are familiar with this channel, you will know that I went from zero to $1.5 million in sales in 12 months with e-commerce, and it completely changed my life. You know, it got me from being stuck, lost and scared, not knowing how to help my family, not knowing how to help my parents, not knowing how to actually break free in life, to actually finally creating freedom for myself and allow myself to travel around the world and to not feel like a slave to money anymore. But for those that are just getting started, they're like, okay, well, Mike, that's great for you. How can I go get started with e-commerce, especially with BigCommerce? Step number one, you got to find out exactly what product you could sell. So a really good example is going over to AliExpress and beginning the drop shipping model. Now, essentially how this is, if you have no money and you don't have that much capital to go and invest thousands of dollars worth of products in China to go and start an e-commerce business, this is a good way for someone who has no money to just get started. For example, when I first got started in e-commerce, I would literally come up to here and type in, for example, grill mats. And when I did that, I realized, oh my God, I can literally find products like grill mats for like $3 and literally ship them out to customers at like a higher profit margin. So like $19 or $20, right? And essentially what would happen on my e-commerce store is the moment somebody would go to my website, which for example in BigCommerce, you can literally create a website within as little as like 5 minutes. The moment someone places an order for a grill mat for 20 bucks, what would then happen is I would take the customer's money, I would take the 20 bucks and then buy it from like, for example, AliExpress at a lower cost, so $3 or $4. I would literally take the customer's information, put it in AliExpress and ship it to them, and I would keep the profit. Now at that time, I did a lot of Facebook ads, but for the sake of the argument, we're gonna keep everything for free traffic or free visitors to your website. So if you have no money, it still works for you. Now the second step is once you start finding products you could go ahead and sell on AliExpress, you wanna start buying them in bulk to start building a brand around it. You know, one of the biggest things you could actually do is if you go to Alibaba, which is the sister company of AliExpress, what happens is you could actually get a bunch of products in bulk for very, very cheap. So for example, if I just came in here and same thing, I type in like grill mat. The coolest thing about this is you could start getting even more pieces for a lot cheaper prices. I'm talking about like 45 cents, okay? So when you start doing a lot of crazy numbers, it actually makes sense. Like I remember when I first got started, for example, it was like October of 2015, right? And it took me a week to get my first sale. But once I knew the sale was doing really, really well, I needed to realize, wow, I can't just, you know, drop ship and sell products from China, you know, for the next couple of years. I mean, yeah, the profit margins would be good, but it's not a good way to build a brand. It's not a good way to wait, you know, for your customers for a couple of weeks for them to receive the product. So what I had to ask myself are what are ways that I can increase the user experience and make this brand that I'm building a lot more valuable. So if I want to go ahead and sell it, I could go ahead and actually sell it. So that's why I was starting looking into things like Alibaba, right? And the coolest thing about this is you could chat with them and you could order customized grill mats or whatever product that you want to sell. This is just for the sake of the argument because this is what I sold. You could actually put your own brand on it and actually go ahead and sell it. And then of course you could use dollarfulfillment.com to go ahead and have a turnkey product fulfillment service. So that way, you know, you could literally just send it to them and they'll ship out the products for you automatically. And the coolest thing about this is they integrate with like a lot of e-commerce platforms, which will also help create the passive income. Now a really good example of this is Gymshark, okay? So for those that don't know, Gymshark essentially sells, you know, like fitness programs or fitness products, right? But the craziest thing about Gymshark is they started the dropshipping model and yet they were able to scale to $18.6 million in profit the following year. And this is pounds. So this is probably like $20 to $25 million in profit, okay? And essentially what they did was the exact same thing. In the beginning, they would essentially dropship, you know, fitness tees from like various suppliers. You know, AliExpress could be one of them, right? And you could see that their costs would be very, very cheap, right? Like $2, $4, $6, anything like that. The moment they realized they could get like a really, really good sell, what they ended up doing, like I said, was buying it in bulk with their own brand in Alibaba, But the only difference is they would put their own branding on there. And if you really need help with branding, you could simply just go to Upwork.com and just type in logo design. Scroll down here, go to Philippines, because this is a place where a lot of people get like a lot of their cheap help for really, really cheap. You do hourly rate, $10 an hour. And you can see that there's people that are willing to help you create like nice logos and designs for literally $10 an hour, okay? So it's like pretty impressive. You know, you could literally get a design or logo out in like as little as like 5 minutes, right? But then what would happen is they would take some of these, you know, fitness things, and instead of buying it one off and do the dropshipping model like what we talked about, they started buying things in bulk by like 50 or 100 units with their own branding sketched into like the leggings or whatnot, right? Now, the coolest thing about this is then they turn into a more valuable brand, especially as they worked with more and more influencers. And like I said, you could use, they started building their own like warehouse and manufacturing and started shipping out themselves. But if you don't want to do that, like I said, dollar fulfillment is a really good way as well. Another thing that works really, really well, that did really well, was GoCase. GoCase did the exact same thing. You know, they started off with dropshipping phone cases. And when the phone cases started to do really well from, you know, China, from AliExpress, they would literally buy the exact same but put their own branding on it from Alibaba, because you could buy more, and Alibaba is a place where you could actually create your own branding on it, okay? AliExpress is really just used to find like the best products that could sell very fast, but it's not the best user experience because your customers receive it, you know, 3 weeks later on, okay? When you find a product that wins in the testing phase, you wanna move on to the next phase, which is the Alibaba phase, where you could essentially buy it in bulk and put your own branding design on there. Like I said, you could get someone from Upwork for really cheap to go ahead and do that, right? But then when they started to get that idea, they would go to a fulfillment service like Dollar Fulfillment, and they would start shipping it out from there. And the coolest thing about that is you could see that's exactly how they broke $10 million in revenue with this method. And like I said, it's a crazy thing because literally anybody can do this. Now, for those that want a more simplified approach to make money with BigCommerce, one thing that you can do is go the Printify way. Now, the beauty about this is you don't deal with Chinese suppliers, okay? All of the supplies are already in the US. And the beauty about this is all merchandise, so you see that there's bags, there's phone cases, there's hats, there's backpacks, there's shoes, there's mugs, there's t-shirts. The only time you actually have to go ahead and buy these products are after you've already made the sale. And how it works is you could literally get like a designer from Upwork for like really, really cheap. You could upload a simple design on Printify, right? And when someone goes to your e-commerce site, which it links to BigCommerce, the coolest thing is it literally looks like it's on your website, okay? Because it is. And if someone goes to your website, kind of like here, and buys it for like example, 20 bucks, these people will literally print your design on the t-shirt, and then they ship it, and they do the shipping and handling and all of those processing fees and whatnot, which makes it a lot more turnkey for you, a lot more passive for you, especially when you're getting started. And it's beautiful because if you don't want to deal, like I said, with, you know, overseas suppliers, or you don't want to deal with like all of the hassles of like inventory management, this is a really good place to get started that is extremely affordable to get started, because you don't need that much money to get started. You just need a designer. A really good example for this is FanJoy. This is what they do literally with like YouTube influencers, right? And you can see these designs are very, very easy. Like a designer from Upwork could literally make this in like 3 minutes, okay? But the crazy thing about this is they're charging it for like, if I come in here, they're charging this like hoodie for 40 bucks, right? But your cost from Printify will probably be only like $15, right? Now here's the beauty about this. Someone goes to your BigCommerce store, they place an order, they pay you 40 bucks. You take that 40 bucks and you literally buy the t-shirt for like 15 bucks from Printify. Printify then puts the design on the shirt and ships it out to your customer for you. And they have a lot of integrated tracking, so they can upload the tracking as well. And the beauty about this is, look at this. FanJoy with this method did $5 to $10 million. All you really essentially gotta do with any of these methods, with the Printify method, with, you know, the Gymshark method, with the GoCase method, is you just gotta go and partner with influencers for really, really cheap. Like one thing that I like doing, for example, with cats, right? Say I wanna sell like cat t-shirts, or I wanna sell cat products from China or whatever. I can literally come in here and find somebody that gets like a bunch of views with very little subscribers, someone like Mia Stone who has 600,000 views and only 4,000 subscribers, and I can be like, hey, you know, I have this e-commerce brand where we sell cat merchandise, or we sell cat products, or we sell anything cat related, right? Like if I just come into here and do the exact same thing, as ridiculous as it sounds, I can just type in the word cat, sort everything by orders, and start drop shipping products from China with these things before I, of course, buy them in bulk. But if that's the case, you know, I can do it with this, or with Printify, or with whatever. I would literally go up to them and be like, hey, you know, I run this e-commerce brand that sells cat lover products to cat lovers. Would you want to, for example, promote some of my products? And if anyone buys from your link, I will go ahead and give you 50% of the profit. Now think about why this is huge, okay? Mia's not making any money. She only has 4,000 subscribers. If you reach out to her and are willing to partner with someone like her, someone who gets lots of views per video, but doesn't have that much subscribers, look at this, that's 610,000 people that could potentially buy any one of your products and offers. That's essentially why, you know, GoCase grew so much. It's because they dealt with people with social media followings. Same thing with Gymshark. It's because they dealt with people with existing social media followings. Same thing with Fanjoy. It's because they dealt with people with existing social media followings. If you do the exact same thing with low risk to you, with literally almost no money, you could partner with existing influencers on YouTube and make sure you make a deal. Another place that you could go ahead and make money with BigCommerce is their affiliate program. So for example, if I just come in here and I just typed in BigCommerce, what I would do is I would start making content about all of these things, because these are what people are actively searching for right now. And if you do that, and you actually recommend BigCommerce as a software or a service, you could get paid upwards to $1,500 per customer. Now think about how crazy that is, okay? If you just get one sale a day with an enterprise solution, that's already like $1,500 a day, as you can see. It's insane what you could do with affiliate marketing, because the beauty about this is you don't actually have to, you know, create your own product. You don't have to do any shipping. You don't even have to deal with the design. All you got to do is simple marketing, and you could begin with content marketing. That's exactly what I do, except for ClickBank. The coolest thing about ClickBank is they have all these products that you could go ahead and sell from so many other niches, like keto or like natural energy or hormones or green juices. They even have e-commerce products that are already built that you could sell, that you don't need to create all like the design work and whatnot. And with ClickBank, it's pretty interesting because, as you can see, it's pretty life-changing as well. In the past 7 days, we've netted about 9,800. And then if we pull in the past 30 days and we let it move forward, we've netted about like 37K, which is crazy because, like I said, these are products that I don't have to create, I don't have to ship, I don't have to do any of the customer service. It's completely passive, guys. And if you want the fastest and easiest way to make money online, make sure you check out the free workshop below, because a 62-year-old woman went from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. As well as check out my podcast right here of all these multimillionaires that make a bunch of money online that literally live here with me in Bali, Indonesia. There's this 11-year-old girl that turned on $30 million. There's this guy that makes $1 million per month profit. Check it out in the link below. With that being said, love you guys. See you guys later. You.